Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin have been painting the town red ever since they tied the knot, but turns out, not all was rosy while he was proposing. During his interview on The Ellen Show, the baby singer narrated what went behind his proposal to Hailey and how he was a nervous wreck while popping the big question. "I was extremely nervous. I felt like, in the past, we talked about, you know, me asking the question and it felt like she would say yes. So, I wasn't really nervous about the saying yes, but the thing is just, like, I think I was more nervous about, am I going to make this commitment? Am I able to make this commitment as a man and be able to honor, you know, what I say? Because, you know, that's a serious commitment when you say you're going to love someone for better, for worse and, like, be faithful. That's a huge," he said, adding, "am I able to do that? And so, I think that's really what I was battling with." He went on to say, "but I finally was like, I'm gonna make the decision and follow through with it and be a husband and, you know, this is what I've always wanted. I'm gonna choose this woman and just do it." Thanks for watching. For more news, subscribe World News Channel.